Peter Tisla, one of the masters of the Olympic athletes here, but he's really